Hey everyone, I'm real excited today. Astrojax is coming out of its hiatus, and I just got the new Astrojax Weave, and I'm gonna go ahead and open it up and see what it looks like. So, I'll kind of give you guys my two cents on how it feels compared to some of the other Astrojax here. And I've heard some really good things about it. I've heard about the larger size and the weight to it, so I'm really excited about it. And I'll give you guys a closer look on what it looks like. Opening up, we got a nice note from Larry Shaw, the inventor, and I know he's really excited about approach for Astrojax. So I got the Fireball and the Pro Black, and I believe the Pro Black is the higher end Astrojax. So they come in these neat pouches, which is kind of cool. I wasn't expecting that. Those look nice. And nice. We'll go ahead and let's start with the Fireball first. There are some differences to them, differences in, I believe, weight and how they play, so we'll kind of see how they work out, but this is the pouch that it comes in, and it's really nice, how the Astrojax look. So they are larger in size, not quite as heavy as I thought they would be, but again, I think this is the lighter weight, more beginner-friendly style. So I do like the way they look, and they have the hard plastic vortex, which is nice, and the string ends come out, so that's kind of nice as well. Makes it so you can do some monkey knuckles style of play. So the length of the string pretty good, about the length I think that the Aquas came in. The style is about the same type of string as well. I don't know if you can see it or not, but, kind of that thicker fiber string. And so yeah, I think as far as the string goes, I prefer a longer string, not quite as long as some of the other players like TheFerrell or Cizrek, but but anyways, but yeah, I think a lot of people will be pleased with the string and everything. They are pretty firm, so I think that'll be good as far as dexterity goes. I was concerned about handling the ball when I'm doing tricks like the Fabulous or something. So I don't think that'll be a problem, and hang on to them pretty well as well. They're almost donut shaped, which is interesting. So that'll be good. To try out, and let's take a look at the Pro Black. Okay, so people probably can hardly see, but come on a black string, so that's pretty cool. Black on black. Okay, and I just dropped it on my desk, but they seem pretty durable. I know with the Aquas, people were having problems with the vortexes splitting in half. It seems like there's I don't know, it looked like a nut in the middle, but I think it's just heavier plastic. So these seem pretty sturdy. It would be fun to take one of these apart, but I'm kind of too attached to them already, so I don't really want to do that. But yeah, kind of the same thing. They are heavier. I think they're filled with cork wood or something. Yeah, they are a little bit heavier. I'm not sure. Yeah, these ones are definitely lighter than the others. Alright, so I got a few different sets here, and we can just compare them. Let's see, so we can start with the original, the Plus Astrojax. So overall, we'll just compare with the Pro Black, because I think these are going to be my favorites to use. So the pluses were fairly weighty. They have some good weight to them, and I did enjoy using them. I still do. I like the durability. I did like the rebound tricks and the possibilities that you had of throwing them against the wall, playing with them wherever you want, not having to worry about breaking them or anything, or hit anybody. Well, at least hurt them. So, not admitting to that, but I won't say it hasn't happened. And, anyways, but they are tiny after playing with these for a minute. It just feels so much smaller. So, anyways, I did like the weight, but these are definitely heavier, so, I won't bother with the, testing these out, but they did seem, these were really slow going for sure. They weren't your fastest Astrojax, which was good if you were a beginner. You didn't get much speed, and if you did, you kind of wore on them. So here I have a blue diamond set, and again, these feel heavier, and these are, the same size as everything else, so don't need to say much else about these. Still got some wear on these, on the string. The VMAX, I think, were supposed to be faster, and I think they were. I was always more of a VMAX sort of guy, except that they didn't have the weight that the Blue Diamonds or the Saturns had. But I did like the simplicity of these, and you could beat up on them, and they were tough as nails. I had a set for over 2 years, and they made it through a lot, dropping them, off the pyramids and stuff in Mexico. So, let's see, the Aquas. I think these were almost everybody's favorites all around. They had good weight to them. The Vortexes were good. And, they were an intriguing set for sure. And I think everyone liked them. They did have some flaws, and they didn't last forever, but I've had this set for years, and they still seem okay. This one's got a dent in it, but still seem good. And again, these are heavier, and I think this is the original string the Aquas came with. And if you really loved that length, then you're in luck, because the Pro line has the same length, so that's good news. And let's see, the MX versions here. So I've got the rubbery ones here, and these ones also seem pretty heavy to me. Again, I should really like weigh these or something, but they seem pretty comparable actually. I don't know if these are the heaviest sets or not. I don't know, the Aquas feel quite as heavy. These ones do feel pretty heavy and pretty solid. It's easy to pinpoint tricks, landings and rebounds and everything. Easy to catch because the weight to them. So they were fun. I'm not sure if I really preferred them over the foam kind. I think I still liked the friendly foam over the probably the harder, more durable rubber. But both sets were good. And, I think the weaves, I think they're going to hold their own as their own independent style, and I think a lot of people will prefer these to any of the others, if nothing else, for the size and weight. These are super friendly, and I like them. Alright, let's just try some basic orbits. I do like how they play. They're really smooth. Good. It's definitely different. It'll take some adjusting, but kind of just have to test it out for a bit. Try some juggling. I don't know if you can see it. The shorter string. That's nice. I like that. There's almost no impact on my hand, so. Yeah, this will be really good for rebound tricks. that's good news for those of you who have the VMAX and the Saturns and are feeling all bruised and broken, especially if you're a beginning. But Fireball set, I think it'll be good. It does feel a little squirrely, and I think that might be due to the lighter weight. Let's try a Fabulous here. This is what I was most concerned about, is how I'd be able to do this, but yeah, you just have to adjust the new shape, but I think it's good. It's a little bit irregular as far as shape goes, but I think I like it. Let's see. What other tricks is this gonna affect? Let's try some string sliding tricks. So the wheelie, there's almost no friction or anything, so as far as the Astrojax Plus goes, this definitely trumps that. You're not gonna wear out your Astrojax this way, which is nice. I almost burned through an entire middle ball by doing that consecutively for a long time as fast as I could. So yeah, it's pretty fun. I like it. I think it'll be good. It's larger, so it's gonna be easier to see, easier to record, especially. So yeah, what else can I say about it? I think I'm happy with it. I like it. Let's try the Pro Black. So these are a little bit heavier. Not as much as I thought they would be, not as much of a difference, but they are heavier for sure. And the shape is, it seems like it's smaller and a little bit tighter. So I wonder how much the size or the weight varies between sets. And actually, I said about the weight, it didn't seem like as big a difference, but as soon as you start playing with it, it seems like a huge difference. I feel like I'm throwing around some lead-filled jacks here, so they are a lot heavier, actually. You don't notice until you start playing with it. So anyways, I like these. I think I like the weight better, for sure. So, not considering myself a pro by any means, but for you pro players out there, I think you'll like the pro version better. And I believe there is another version that is lighter than this one. This is the heaviest version. So there's three different sets that you can choose from currently in the Weave variety. So can get on astrojax.com and check those out. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by my own play here. Probably can't see it very well. I definitely like it. Let's see what the length is. I don't know if there's a standard length for these. Oh yeah. Yeah, the pro line is longer by maybe an inch or two. 2 inches maybe. So yeah, I think I like these a lot. I'm gonna be happy with them. We'll be different, and it's always nice having different sets to try out, so yeah, just keep playing a little bit. There is one thing that I noticed with another set of Astrojax, the Aquas, that was very different, that stood out from all the others, was that, everyone noted that the orbits were so much smoother, and they were weightier as well. And the trick that I noticed the biggest difference was the horizontal orbit, or the vertical butterfly. And I was never really able to master it. There was someone else on YouTube who was able to do it continuously. I found I came a lot closer with the aquas, and I'm not sure why that is, but just it was easier to control it and keep it continuously. So yeah, it's interesting. I'll have to compare it and see if it's easier with these. But definitely with these new plastic vortexes, it is. They are very smooth, and when you hit yourself, it doesn't hurt, you know. And these are going to last a long time, I feel. And yeah, I think they're overall a pretty sturdy set, good for any type of player, really. So yeah, that's the Pro Black and the Fireball right there. So the heavier version and the lighter version. Again, you get these on astrojax.com, so go ahead and log on, see what you guys think, and hopefully you get you a set and see what these new innovative Astrojax do for you. And I think that's all I got. So, thanks for watching.